done picketing. It's no fun, we can take it if it don't accomplish none, and I'm sick of it. I've been in riots where the cops use mustard gas to kill crowds full of turnt up undergrads that just walked off campus from a sculpture class and treated like a culture class. A whole lot of marching, a little fight music does not mean civil rights movement. Kumbaya, we're privileged students of pretend weekend revolution.
No justice,
and we confront like it's risky, but we can never win. Do a shit from the 60s for refusing to work, proletariats die. What never about marching and carrying signs? I got a new technique for those that wanted to war and stop using old school tricks for brand new wars. Yo, may I suggest a protest of street silence? Stop hollering, sit still and be quiet. Attack the beast with something unique and have them fucked up nervous on the edge of their seat. I suggest a protest of street silence. We'll try marching, fight songs, increased violence. Let's make it look like we're cooking up a coup de grace and don't stop until you hear police sirens. Yo, this is a call for a new reaction so we can stop making moves in the losers bracket. Those demonstrations show no intimidation, but I propose can change the whole